Do you have to start a Zoom meeting, but you don't want to go on camera? You really want to hide your face and really not be on video at all? Well, that's what I'm going to show you how to do in this video in a Zoom meeting. A few ways that you can start a Zoom meeting. You can host a Zoom meeting without you going on camera. The first one is, if you're hosting a meeting, when you log into Zoom, you can start the meeting with the video off. You can see that because my camera is off, it just shows my profile picture. If I don't have a profile picture, then it's just going to show my initials. Now, I can always turn on my camera if I want to, just hovering over this start video. But that's the first way, is to start the meeting with the video off. Now, another way to start a meeting is, here I'm in the Zoom client and I can go new meeting and I'll just go start with video, I'll turn that off. So that's a similar sort of thing. You start the meeting with your camera off. Now, another option is that you can share your screen. That's really the way to start the meeting. You start by sharing your screen instead of coming in, focusing on yourself and then hitting share screen and then asking, hey, can everybody see that? You just go straight into share screen. And then that will give you all of the screen sharing options. You can share an entire desktop or maybe just one app or one tab. And you can also share a whiteboard if you want to. Now, here's a little tip that has helped me immensely. If you can focus on your message itself, on who it is that you're serving, on what difference, what impact you can make to them, instead of focusing on yourself, instead of thinking about how do I look, how do I sound, I sound weird, my voice sounds strange, instead of thinking about all of that, if you can focus on them and what impact you're making to them, then that is not only serving others, it's also a superpower for you.